To understand what is involved in the practice and training of this warrior science, we have selected one technique, Teihananage. Understand that there are thousands of techniques within the art, but for now we will just look at the one. For us, Sogobujutsu is the integrated practice of all warrior methods. Simply put, the way we do any one thing is the same way we do everything. For us, each technique has a much broader view than what is seen in other martial arts. For many of them, each technique has an application. For us, each technique has every application, or can be applied to any possibility of attack and or used with any weapon. The way this is accomplished within this warrior science is through the application of universal principles. One that is truly apparent within all of the techniques is the motion of a spiral. Take note to the universal principles at work within this one technique, Teihananage.
Ah.